Where is this?
Finally. A nascent blader.
Blader?
Yes.
The void.
Your lord, please go.
Welcome, Seeker of the Branch. I'm Asteria, the Branch Weaver. I've been waiting for you. It's a pleasure to know that you've arrived safely.
What's this place?
An ancient underground drainage tunnel. Deep underground in the south region of Heavenswell.
Is this a branch?
As you see, this branch has been damaged since long ago. Please use your power as a blader to restore it. This way. The branch is functional once more. Now please, take this. This life dew will mend your body. It will be replenished once connected to the branch. Please, make good use of it. What happened?
When I touched the branch, I saw a strange vision. In the vision, I was in the water, and there was something huge, glowing in the distance, but I couldn't make it out. What just happened?
Perhaps it is the memory reserved in the branch. Your lost memory.
My lost memory?
Keep seeking branches. And one day, you will be able to retrieve your memory.
Seeking branches.
Leave this area and proceed to Heavenswell. To truly understand everything, you must embark on the journey. For this purpose, I am offering you a parting gift. Now, make your choice. So, you have accepted your first mission. The path ahead is open. It is time to proceed. Go meet humans. Find the scattered branches and restore them. As this will be the only salvation for this broken world.
Lord Asteria has warned us. The area down here is plagued with the void. Just stay away from it. Why did you have to mess with that void beast and end up getting wounded like this? Well, huh? Anuf, if you don't want to get gobbled up, stay away from the mud.